Hey guys, and welcome back to more Let's Play Sniper Elite 5. Last time, we almost got ran over by a tank. And this time, and we also blew up, like, everything. You guys just turning around and leaving? I mean, okay, fair enough. Just deal with the two of you real quick, like, though. Search.
That's all.
Hey, looks like I got a little bit of rifle ammo out of it. Oh, good Lord. Seriously, how many more of you are there?
I know, but also
Alright, I'm gonna get up on this little hilltop here in some grass. That should give me... some visibility. Another vehicle. Where's this last? Where's this other dude? I just want to. Not particularly fond of having dudes potentially behind me. You gonna see me? Yes.
Better move it, or I'll be discovered.
This is going poorly. Yeah, real poorly. All right, that sucks.
I grabbed everything useful.
There was another guy over here. What? There's like three of these guys. Where's the third? Oh, I'm getting sloppy. Tell you what, let's go deal with that hatch. Seriously, where do you guys keep coming from? Vehicle, just the generator.
Take advantage of this.
Mission boundary and... Oh, that's right. I can't actually get to there from here, so... I know there's a way to get over there without having to...
Find anything else.
Is it from going down in like this way?
Could be handy.
Yes, it was. Okay. So head down here.
Gap in the fence. Nice work, Chevalier. That's my way in.
Open this up.
Perimeter breached. Gotta breach the base. I'm coming for you, Kraken. Must be where the lake launch site is. Got to get in there and take it out.
You neutralized.
Nothing else to find.
I will hide this body real quick, though. Upstairs here. Open this with a crowbar. MG42? I don't think so. That's going to attract a little too much attention, I think. Thank you.
sniper rifle. I know how to use this.
Rip the ammo out of that. I don't... I'm gonna leave that alone. Grenade, grenade. TNT is full. Medkit, I'm fine. Bandage, I will take. You?
I think I've grabbed all I can.
Another Model D that I can steal ammo from. There's another way in. I don't really care. There's another couple of ways in. Deal with these guys because they're going to hear this gunshot. You're not actually gonna... Alright. Must be on some sort of an emplacement then if you're not gonna... Oh, no, you're actually like moving. Unexpected. A lot of fucking explosives right there. Let me swap this out for some subsonic at the moment. like master alarm thing here. Is that it? Is that just the short one? It is. Oh, there we go. I had to get it, like, between them. Head back down these stairs. Now at least no one's gonna hear me when I... Oh, what? I don't think I have a gun in here. Is there anything of interest? Or is this just an alternate way? Yeah, it's just an alternate way in here. Okay. That's fine.
Well, if I want that capsule to destroy itself, I'm going to have to find a way to launch it myself. These controls, the capsule must be operated from here. I can start the misfire with these.
There we go. I keep saying that. I've been talking about that for a while now.
I'd call that a success. No one's launching anything from that anymore.
Oh, does this guy have anything of interest? And I know there's like a couple ways out of here. Yeah, this guy over here. Oh, just an armor. Oh, he's got the key to get in there. Alright.
Submachine gun. Short control bursts.
Alright, I think from here on out, I'm going to be dealing some pretty short-range stuff. So, Lisle Carbine, you are coming back.
Gear. Makes the job easier.
Alright, so we'll go with this. Kill this guy, and the challenge is to kill him with a V2. Then that's a whole clusterfuck.
They're about to start launching V2s from here. Can't let that happen. Gotta take this whole site out.
there anyone else? I don't think so. Speaker. Oh, okay. All right, so that's where that. Okay, so nothing and no one else here. Actually up there to accidentally spot me.
What's on his body? This will come in very useful. Gyros are sabotaged. V2's not going anywhere far. Going to have to trigger the launch manually, though. These coordinates, they're aiming at Normandy. Mahler's lost his mind. He's fine bombing his own men to push us back into the ocean.
All right. Let's head back up in here. There we go. Climb, climb, climb. I mean, this is one of the longer missions. At least in my estimation, it is. So, what's up here?
This is where they're fueling the V2s to launch. Got to take out the fuel system. Leave their arsenal grounded.
Turn to sender. Don't know where you are, so I'm not gonna worry about it right now. Thank you. Is this guy gonna do anything? Dead.
V2 fueling system. If I can overload the pressure gauge on these pipes, should set up a chain reaction.
Game? Ah, come on, goddammit. Really? Game. Come on. I can't even do anything here. Great, can you just reload my last save here? Jesus Christ, come on. What the fuck was that? I can get a view on? Oh, absolutely not. He's like way the fuck out there. Alright. Oh, well, that sucked. Anyways, hopefully the game won't do that again where it doesn't even let me revive despite while having items to do that with. Anyways, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. We're gonna be on this mission for a while.